to how to browse our YouTube channel. In this video, I'll show you how you can fix Call of Duty Modern Warfare to crashing on startup. So let's jump right into the video. The first thing that you have to do is to press on your keyboard Windows logo key plus S, and here please write CMD and right click run as administrator. Yes, and here we need to type the following command. And now please enter. Now let me show you the next method. Okay, so now let's jump to the next method. Just Windows logo key plus, and here write battle.net, run the battle.net, and here please click on options, go to obviously the game. I'm using the GIS game as an example, so here please select scan and repair. And if you're using Steam, go to library and the game and right click properties, and here please disable enable the Steam overlay while in the game, and also local files. Please click on verify integrity of game files, and also click on browse, and then go to the game cut properties, and here in compatibility please enable run this program in compatibility mode for, and also check disable full screen optimizations, and also check run this program as an administrator. Check both of this, actually where we have three here. Okay, and now what you have to do is also to, we also need to update our Windows. Okay, so please update, check for update, select, and here please click on check for updates. That's very important as well. And now we need to head over to this website. This is the first one, so click on download. Need to install DirectX. I already done this, so just click on download, and now click on save and install this. Yes, accept, next, uncheck this, install, now cancel because I already done this. I already have DirectX installed on my laptop, so exit, and now we need to install Microsoft Virtual C++ and click on this and install, save and install this as well, agree, install, wait, I'll cancel because I already have this installed on my laptop. And also, if you try all of these methods and still doesn't work, you can also reinstall the game and simply just, you know, reinstall your Windows. If you have tried all of those methods I present you in this video, just try to reinstall Windows. And please let me know if you try all those methods and still doesn't work, because I'll look for other ways to fix this problem. And if this video helped you out, don't forget to subscribe and like this video. I really appreciate it a lot. Thank you guys for watching this video, and I'll see you in the next tutorial.